Here we go with the opening tip, and it's controlled in front court. Tennessee has it first. We're underway at the arena, Tennessee and Alcorn State. Massengale now gets it top of the key, right side of the circle to Burdick. Burdick goes into the right corner to Carter. Carter, one dribble, comes out to Massengale, top of the key, left side of the circle. It goes to Graves, to Simmons in the left corner for a three. That's no good. Burdick goes over everybody, gets the rebound, back to Simmons for another three. This one's good. Simmons with a three, and it's 3-0 Tennessee. Simmons with a rebound. Simmons drives, puts it off the glass. Good. Five in a row for Megan Simmons. Left side of the circle to Simmons. Simmons comes, top of the key to Burdick. Down low to Graves for the right-handed hook. Good. Good feed by Burdick. Graves with her first two, and it's 7-2. Graves with a rebound up to Carter. Lead pass up to Simmons. Back to Massengale for a three-point attempt. Good. Massengale with a three. Tennessee will inbound it, left baseline under their own basket. Jones into Spaney. Spaney fires from 18, good. Faber Spaney comes off of the bench and hits two quick ones. 13-4, Tennessee up by 9. Here's Carter into front court, right side to Spaney on the right wing. Back to Carter for a three, got it. Andrea Carter with a three-pointer, and it's 16-4. Tennessee leads by 12. 10:28 to go, first half. High post pass to Harrison. Harrison drives, lays it up with the left hand. This time it's good. Harrison's first 2 points of the day. Carter comes into front court for Tennessee. Goes high post to Graves at the right elbow. Graves down low to Spaney. Posting up, left hand shot good by Spaney. Spaney with four. Carter comes into front court to the right side. High post to Graves. Graves lob pass to Spaney. Spaney left hand hook, good. Same play, same result. Williams to toss it in. In it comes, right side Graves. Graves comes left, puts it up the left-hand hook, good. Graves with five, 26-11, Tennessee by 15. Less than 4 minutes remaining. Inside it goes to Harrison. Right-hand hook shot this time, good. By Izzy, she has four. Now reverses, dribbles back, cut off by Burdick. Throws it away, picked off by Phillips. Phillips with a breakaway layup, good. Jasmine Phillips with her first points as a Lady Vol. Harrison comes back to Carter. Long pass in front court, Spaney. Spaney pulls up, 15-foot jumper, good. Spaney with eight. Your halftime score, Tennessee 36, Alcorn State 15. And it comes deep, stolen away by Carter. Carter, lead pass up to Simmons, off to Williams for the layup, good. That's a little better. Andrea Carter, the freshman, brings it into front court, goes to Graves, right baseline. Graves drives, puts it up good. Graves got power, she has eight. Richmond goes and gets it and then returns it back to Smith on the left side of the circle. Pass top of the key, stolen away by Burdick. Burdick on the layup, right side, count it, she's fouled. She held on to that one. Sierra now with 4 points. Free throw by Burdick is no good. That's going to make it worse. Rebound, Harrison. Harrison puts it up and in. Simmons now in front court. Down the middle. Look out. Here's the drive. Backs up. Follow away shot off the glass. Count it. And she's fouled. Spaney down to Harrison. Double team. Back to Massengale for a three. Good. Massengale with six. Comes into front court, goes to Burdick on the right side of the circle. Top of the key to Jones. Jones drives down the paint, puts it up right side, good. Boy, she is athletic. Her first 2 points of the day. Burdick spins, can't shoot. No look pass to Jones for the layup, good. 4 points for Jones. 58-22, Tennessee up by 36. Frost drives into the paint, high off the glass, no good. And a rebound comes down to Jones of Tennessee. Now it comes to Williams. Williams in front court, left side for the layup, Moore, good. Williams to Nia Moore. Now to Massengale, left side of the circle. Back to Simmons, left corner for a three, that's no good. Williams with a rebound, puts it up and in. Kamiko Williams showed her leaping ability on that one. 64-24, Tennessee by 40. Crumbly has her shot blocked by Williams. Williams, lead pass up to Simmons, left side layup, good. Simmons with 12, but it was all made possible by Kamiko Williams. So I did. Here's Williams inside the paint. Shot partially blocked. Moore with a rebound. Puts it up good. Nia Moore has 4 points. 68-28, Tennessee by 40. Here's Carter on the drive and scores from the right side. 70-31, Tennessee by 39. In the left corner, Massengale. Give and go to Harrison. Harrison with a layup, good. Graves two dribbles to the right. Picks up her dribble, goes to Jones on the right baseline. Jones drives, spins, lost it, gets it back, spins the other way, puts it up and in. Jones has 8. Carter back to Burdick. Burdick on the free throw line, drives over to Jones. Jones fakes a 15-footer, now puts it up, good. Well, she's got a smooth shot. She has 10. 76-31. Jones gets it out to Williams on the right wing. Left side, Phillips. Phillips drives, missed the layup. Rebound, Moore. Moore puts it up and in. Nia Moore has 6. Stops on the right elbow. Goes left side to Jones. Jones one dribble back to Phillips. Phillips on the left wing into the left corner to Williams. Pull-up jumper by Kamiko is good. She has 9. Jones off to Burdick. 2:05 to go in the game. Tennessee with the basketball. Down low, Moore. Feed from Phillips for the layup. Good. To Sepp in the right corner. 5 seconds to go. Smith is going to hold the basketball. That's so Tennessee can't get it to score again. There's your final horn. As this afternoon, Tennessee didn't play their best. Wasn't anything you'd want to take to the prom. But nevertheless, a decisive win over Alcorn State, 90-37, produced by IMG. This is the Lady Vol Network.